I've tried a couple different roll crimpers over the years, but never really found any of them to my liking. Of the few available, everyone relies on one or more roll pins that require regular lubrication and still seem to take more time and effort than I'm willing to invest. With that in mind, I decided to design my own, taking inspiration from the solid-state designs dating back to the 1800s and combining them with modern materials and manufacturing processes. Let's start by taking a look at the construction. As I mentioned earlier, you'll notice this design's completely solid-state, with no moving parts to seize, wear out, or lubricate. The crimper's also crafted entirely from stainless steel, which yields both strength and durability. As such, the entire unit's virtually maintenance-free. Designed for use with a handheld drill or drill press, mounting it's as simple as lining it up in the chuck and tightening it in place the exact same as you would any other drill bit. In order to ensure the shell being crimped is perfectly upright and stable, I highly recommend the use of a hull vise. The model shown here is available online from the Reloaders Network. See the description below for details. With the setup complete, let's take a look at how the crimper actually works. Beginning with a Lyman Foster slug, we'll add a tiny bit of oil to the hull mouth. This is a completely optional step, but you might find for ribbed hulls like this Federal, it leaves a bit smoother finish cosmetically. With that said, the crimper will work just fine without it. With the shell in place, we'll line the vise up with the crimp tool and activate the drill press. Now it's just a simple matter of lowering the tool until the desired crimp height is achieved. As I mentioned previously, the solid-state design of the crimp is such that very little heat or force are required. It only takes a couple seconds to obtain a nice, professional-looking crimp as shown here. Aside from slugs, the tool can also be used for crimping overshot cards. Here we have a custom-length mini shell with a light load of shot. We'll drop the overshot card into place and load it into the hull vise. Once again, very little pressure or heat is needed, and in just a couple seconds the shell's been crimped. As you can see for yourself, the card's securely in place and the roll crimp is both smooth and level. In the hands of a skilled reloader, this tool can be used to turn out well over 100 roll crimp shells in an hour, in any size or style you're looking for, and at a fraction of the cost of factory ammunition. Here's a handful of examples I produced for this demonstration, ranging from common to mini sizes using both slugs and shot. To learn more about this or any of my other designs, visit my online project page and shop. Details are in the description below.